life, the conventional wisdom said at the time, depended to a great extent on who we were, that is, our genes. It depended on the decisions people made, on what they chose to eat and how much they chose to exercise, and how effectively they were treated by the medical system.